As Donald Trump continues to take his cues from Fox News, analysts on the network keep calling for a pre-emptive and possibly nuclear war against North Korea.